Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestest Lot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon 2. And what are we doing today? Well, we are going to finish off that endangered species mission thingamajiggy. We're up to 28,000 coin dollars, as they're known to regular humans. The park is looking pretty busy. I haven't done much. All I've added is a couple of filters, as you can see here, because I got up to 3.5 stars at one point, so these have been unlocked. So there's a filter there, and there's a filter over here for the penguins as well. There are apparently 7 dodos now. The things breed like crazy. There's no food. Why are there no food for you? I got some food. There you go, my dear. Look. Nom nom nom. That'll do. Apparently the dodos just breeding everywhere, but it's fine. We're going to release them to the wild. That kind of helps your park actually level up. If we go on to... There's a screen somewhere that shows it. Is it this one? Yeah. So release to wild. All of this is what contributes to the level of your zoo. So release to wild is one of the lowest. Number of species obviously just kind of over time is going to get better. Guest happiness is pretty good. Animal happiness is really good. I'm pretty happy with it in general. Everything's looking okay. Right, so we're going to start working on this quest. So the first thing we need to do is extend this exhibit out slightly, because what we are going to get is the green sea turtles. So I'm going to put them in just like that. If there's complaints about the lack of room, we'll extend the exhibit. I don't know if it needs it right now. What I did was, if we go into this and into there, tank building, you can lower the floor, which we had, bloody hell, which we did slightly, because that gives them a little bit more room without necessarily having to extend the exhibit. But if there are complaints about it, we will definitely change that up. Why are you all struggling for food all of a sudden? I'm going to replenish a little bit. Look at that! There's so many little dodos everywhere. They will be sold. We will keep a reasonable level of dodos. Then again, we'll probably keep them until there's some bitching about the lack of space, you know? Hello, beautiful. Everyone happy now? They somehow, I don't know how they keep doing it, but they keep getting up there. I've had like 4 dodos. I love this exhibit. The dodos keep managing to get up here. I assume they can walk up there and walk up there, but I had one get trapped over here and I had to pick it up and move it. And I like how the exhibit looks, so we're not changing it, but still. Bloody dodos. You can't trust them as far as you're from. I would have a lot more money, but if we go onto this thingamajiggy, look at research, it's 42,000. If we go onto this one, what month are we in? In the month of... kind of AFK'd for a bit. Yeah, in February, spent 22,000 on research. We spent a lot of money on research recently. I've basically researched every single item in the game. Reasoning being, so you can see there's none here with that weird little symbol. I like when we level up now, we'll be able to tell which is new and which isn't. And it also means we can do things like little playgrounds, because we've got all these bouncy rides and gorilla climbing bars, stuff like that. Just stuff that makes the zoo a bit more than just exhibits, you know? It needs a little bit of spice to it. Anyways, let's get a photo of these turtles. Wherever the hell they are. Hello? Turtle? Turtles! Hello, beautiful. Oh, okay, right. Oh my God, it has to be a good shot, you know? Yeah. Right, why is that not counting? Oh, it's not happy yet. Okay. What do you need, my dear? What do you need? How do I make you happy? It's all I want, my dear. It's all I want, Poppet. It's satisfied, so it just needs... I think it's because it's only just gone in. I think give it a little bit more time and it's going to be okay. It's got shelter. Oh, wait, it doesn't actually have food. Put in some of these clam bubblers. Ooh! Ooh! Bit weird that we can't actually see underneath that. Brian all. Oh my God, that's cool. Yes. Like a little reef section. Very cool. Obviously, we're not going to put any land in. Although, desert island. Research that. We'll put that in instead. The idea wasn't to put any land in. just because I think they'll be okay. But I think with this desert island, they might actually be able to breed on this. So what we'll probably do is sell this off and put that island in the same spot. It does still feel maybe a little bit on the small side, doesn't it? So shall we extend it? I feel mean. It's going to ruin the symmetry. That's the way it is, folks. That's just the world we live in now. It's not a nice world. Stop doing that. Why do you keep doing that? That's why. Okay. So we're going to just... get out of the way. Right, come on. Martin Fort. John McLean. Meta. Shengda Susa. Bench. What a weird name. Right. So I just want to pull this down a little bit. Okay. It keeps doing this. It keeps kind of fluctuating between them. Ebru Geist. Gary. You guys just get out of the way for one bloody minute, please. Don't know what's wrong with you. You! Human! Go away, all of you! Sell that. Okay. I don't know why I'm going vaguely Scottish, but I am. That's the world we live in now. Okay. Right. And then we just get rid of this. Bam! Tell you what, let's get rid of everything and we'll kind of redo the exhibit because it needs it, I think. It's huge! People keep telling me my exhibits are too small. I actually firmly believe you're wrong. No offense. By and large, I think the exhibits are fine. This one, however, is not. I know it's not. We're gonna fix it! We're gonna fix it. Bam, that's a start. Okay. So, what's that? Artificial reef resort. Oh, cool, we can put some of those in. Let's put the rocks in first. So we're gonna have like a reef section in the bottom left corner. So a couple of small ones in there. I'm not sure how well they fit, generally speaking. I just wanna fill in the gaps a little bit there. Something like that. Whatever. Trees. That makes no sense. Oh, I can see the roots. That's actually pretty cool. Some plant life. Right, what are these? Blue-green corals. They're going to kind of hang around here. They have, like, little sections. You know, what's this? Table. Yes, more corals. So this is going to kind of extend this, like, a coral reef into the distance. And then we'll have some sort of more normal plants over here. Coral, sponge. Ah, what? What? You can't trust these dodos. I swear to God, you cannot trust them. They're all lacking in stimulation. Whoa. What's up? Is it a space thing? What's wrong? I don't know why you're lacking in social needs. You've got friends down here. Stimulation again. Stimulation's a big problem. Look, I'll get you a salt lick. Look, ball! Big ball! Big heavy ball. Everyone loves big heavy balls. There we go. Let's get all these. Anything to help him out? Have you calmed down? No. I mean, privacy should be fine. We've got shelters. Social should be fine. There's three of them. Stimulation, we do have stuff. Rest is the problem, right? I don't know. I think if we just leave her to it, she'll sort herself out. Right. I'm not quite done here yet. Let's get a couple of bubblers. And some food things. A couple of the boys to get them up to the roof. I think that's it for the mantas. Where the hell are they? There they are. Seaweed for the turtles, maybe a couple of these as well. It's nice having a little bit more room. You can kind of do a bit more with it. They all love bubblers. Everyone should have bubblers. And an island. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Right. Okay, exhibit done. We're just going to go ahead and clean the exhibit a little bit. Stop everyone freaking out. Hopefully. Just calm down. I've given you every. This is really. You know what the main problem with this is, right? For the last like half an hour, everything has been so fine. I've had no problems. It's been dead easy. No issues. All has been well with the world. As soon as I start the bloody video, everything kicks off and goes a little bit crazy. Sod's law. Absolutely sod's law. I'm slightly surprised Thraxosaurus has yet to manage to break out, to be honest. What's wrong? Just go to. You've got. Oh, you're gonna get stuck up there. I'm gonna get rid of some of the dodos. Release dodo into the wild. It just does not feel like a great idea. But we're doing good. Just a couple of the adult dodos. We've got 8 dodos now. 8. Don't need 8 dodos. Nobody needs 8 dodos. You calming down yet? She's getting there. She's getting there. She needs some social need. That's a good thing we've got. Look, there, look, a friend. Play with her. Oh, God, right. Let's fix this up. That's really bugging me that that looks like that. Is there a way to maybe curve it up a little bit? No, no, there's not. Fantastic, okay, never mind. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Just, there we go. Right. Now we need some path. Is that new? Ooh, stone path. And that's gonna come up from there, I guess. I don't really know how I'm gonna do this. We'll figure it out. Oh, look at that curve. Oh, it's all I needed, game. You know how to make me happy. Yeah, I think they need more space. No, they can't need more space. I can't extend this exhibit. It's already blimmin' big enough. Okay, it's no longer symmetrical, but that's the world we live in, you know? Right, I'm gonna get rid of some dodos. Any happy dodos, yeah. Just to clear a bit of room. I think she's calmed down, yes, substantially, right. Let's release Tapir as well. Okay, there we go. Lots more room. All is well with the world. Still got 2 Tapirs, still got 2 3 Thraxosauruses, still got plenty of dodos. All is hunky-dory pudding a pie. And they got an award, because I'm amazing. Okay, so we need some benches, because that's kind of what we do. I had an idea, by the way. I've been thinking, right? Because I kind of want, like, a showpiece for each. Why is that wrong? Oh, whatever. I kind of want, like, a showpiece for each region, okay? So, for this one, we're going to have some, like, high-up walkways and stuff like that. I think I'm still kind of working that one out. This deserty one might be the one where we put the Jeep exhibit in. This one, what I want to do, because I've realised how tall you can build these things and how deep down you can build them, it's going to be like a... Like when you go to the aquarium and they've got that big central column. So we'll build a tank, like a circle tank, like that. Probably not that big, just like that. And well, the idea is hopefully have a path around the bottom of it, but also have a raised walkway that curves around the entirety of this raised exhibit. It's going to look really cool. However, it depends how tall these go. I think it's quite tall. It's pretty tall, folks. Let's go ahead and see what... Yeah, so this is kind of the idea. Just imagine this, but a circle, a bit smaller. And you'll be able to look in and see all the stuff, and... There'll also be a raised walkway, it'll go up, and you'll be able to curve around the top of it as well. I think it's going to look really cool. That's, like, the idea right now. See? Bird poop! Up here! Why is it up here? How did you get... people have sent me some advice, as people are prone to do. And I'm always very thankful. Just to confirm, extinct creatures do not count as endangered for the purposes of the game. I have checked. I'm going to double check now. Make sure I find... myself a happy Thraxosaurus. Nope. Yes, happy, happy, happy. So, this won't work. See? Don't know why, but it doesn't. So it has to be, I believe, endangered or critical. So, turtles should count. Let's have a little look in this exhibit anyway. We haven't really had the chance to explore. I'm hoping they'll give birth on this little island, and that's kind of the idea behind it. It's very cool. But that's not what we're looking for. Where are my... Nope. Turtle. Turtle, turtle, turtle. Come here. Come here. You're endangered! I know you're endangered. Why isn't this working? Delete all photos. Try again. Clean the water while we're here. Okay. Come here, little turtle. Little turtle. Little turtle. I hate this mission. I hate this mission so much. Oh, just nothing works. And these are literally, it says, take a photo of an happy endangered creature. Is it not happy? It looks pretty happy. It's all of its needs are really low right now. Love me! I don't understand. Somebody explain. It's a happy, happy endangered turtle. Look at it. Is it endangered? I've done this wrong, haven't I? No, it's endangered! Ah, it's endangered, it's happy. Okay, it's not, it's content. Well, it's happy and content. Why? Why? They're all fine. And yet the game will not let me do it. I hate this mission, I hate this mission, I hate this mission. Running from Styracosaurus 3 in a playful way or in a it's going to kill me kind of way? Hopefully a playful way. Bye-bye, Dodo. Okay, so we're going to start working on another exhibit just because that's kind of just not working for whatever reason. And I had something ready, I believe. What were we going to work on? Vulnerable doesn't work, I don't think. We're looking for a specifically endangered. And that would be... none of the creatures there. I'm really considering... ooh, is that a mammoth? No, it's an elephant. Okay. I was really considering dropping this mission. Because it doesn't work half the time. Why isn't that turtle appropriate? Oh, bloody no. Maybe it has to be my... we'll try again in a little bit. Maybe it just has to be here for a longer period of time or something, you know? Donation box is still there. What's that? Oh, it's a filter. Okay. What have we got? Anything good? Elephants. Can I have an elephant? Ooh. No. Can I have an elephant exhibit? Oh, look at that endangered green sea turtle. Grumble, grumble, grumble. Oh, look at the elephant. It'd be nice to just go something proper. It's a very typical zoo. You know, we've got Deinonychuses, we've got mantas right at the entrances, we've got tapirs and Styracosauruses. Okay, we've got the penguins. But we're generally lacking normal zoo animals. The only problem with this is then, I've got an idea for this, how this bottom left exhibit is going to work. So it's going to push out to the left, and this central column bit's going to be here, and then there's going to be shops around the central column, and that'll extend out to here to the other exhibits. This one is... I haven't quite decided yet. It's filling this bit here in the top right of this map. So I'm thinking a couple of tall walkways that go up from there, and they join here, and then they meet in the middle, and there's stuff around there. This one, I don't know. This one's going to be the Jeep. So how do we build into a Jeep from here? I need to think. How would I start this into a Jeepy type place? The problem with the Jeep thing is, right, it has to be a... I think we're going to skip the Jeep. I know I've just been going on about the Jeep. The problem with the Jeep is, the idea is you put a gate in and your Jeep enters and it drives around and it goes through this big exhibit. It can go through multiple exhibits or whatever. I think that's kind of a thing that's a lot more suited to freeform mode, which is definitely what we're going to do once we're finished in challenge mode. So it's not like we're not going to do it at some point. Now the problem is, I need something of a little bit of interest to it for the desert region. You know, there's nothing... maybe this could be where the Sky Tram is later. Okay. Actually, we'll do a little race thing. This... right. Plan has been established. Okay, so we're going to do the elephants, I think. Whoa! No, we're not. Elephants are really expensive. What's that? Is that Dimetrodon? It's a Dimetrodon! I still haven't unlocked either of my two animals. They must be 4 stars plus, whatever they are. Whatever they are. Like, I don't know. Lol. Oh, this mission. I might just drop it. What the? Why are you so expensive? You're an otter! Is it because you're endangered? Yeah, because you're 35 blimmin' fat. Oh, we're getting a new mission. If it's not going to work, I'm not going to... What? If it's not... If the mission's... Oh, can I drop the mission? Can I? Am I allowed? No. Huh. Is the turtle not happy enough? Is that the problem? I can't imagine it is. The turtle has everything it could possibly need. But it's just not working, folks. Turtle. 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 Turtle! Look, it's a brilliant photo of a happy, endangered turtle! Okay, so we do need to keep doing this mission, because I like challenge mode. I like the idea behind it when it actually bloody works. We need a cheapish animal that we can work on to finish. Ooh, aardvark. A cheapish endangered animal that we can develop. It doesn't really matter. I'd prefer if it was one of these bottom three, not this top left one. Yeah, but it's not that big deal. Sky tram. Do I like that? What I think we might do, actually, is do like a savanna kind of thing for the desert region. So this bit here, from this region here, can just be like a jeep tour bit. Yeah, we'll do something like that. It'd be nice to include it. Why are you all so expensive? I can't afford you. 15,000. 15,000! 15,000! Got some really cool animals here, though. Although a bear would be pretty cool. Where's the bear gone? Grizzly bear. Boreal forest. Where would I even put Boreal forest? We could put it in here. No, it would have to be in there. Never mind. Keep a lead. Can't reach it. I'm going to have to sort this out. I've got to stop them going up here. It's ridiculous. They're all bloody mountain goats that can climb everything. How did you get up there? No wonder you need more space. Come here. Alright. Oh, I didn't realise I'd forced rock sources. I've got to fix it. It's getting daft. Bye bye. Release the Rachosaurus 2 to the wild. That doesn't seem like a great idea to me. I do. This is again one of those things that was not a problem. I was AFKing, you know, just leaving the game. What are you doing? I was leaving the game to do its own thing for such a long time because I needed the cash and I didn't want to do anything, basically. And now it's just a mess. Diprotodon, Asian elephant. I just need something that's not ridiculously expensive. Tapir, but it's a different kind of tapir. It's expensive, but that works. All right then, bam. Screw it, let's go too. All right, is that gonna work? Yes! Count it. I got it all. I don't know how. Oh wait. Does that mean I could have just taken photos of? Different. Oh. Now there's not going to be enough room for this. How long can I create an animal up for? I'm just wondering if I can just kind of create the tapirs until I've got room for them later on. Because there's no way I can fit the tapirs and the Styracosaurus. I'm going to get rid of Styracosaurus. Any of these happy enough to be. No. I don't know how you could possibly need social need. I can understand maybe... Right, we're going to extend the exhibit. The exhibit needs a little bit more love. It just needs to be a little bit bigger. So how would we do that? Well, first of all, I need some cash because I'm bloody poor. But... No, there we go. Thank you very much for giving birth and giving me $250. Fantastic. How would I extend this exhibit? Or how do we want to build this? So this is going to be the tall walkways. So what we could do, that's going to come up here. If this is only a tall one, that goes up, shump. Here's going to be like a amenities section. Or it curves around there, amenities here. It curves there to an exhibit, drops down to an exhibit over there. So we could pull the exhibit out this way. And then raise that over the top of it, actually. Yeah, okay. This requires thought. I may be overthinking it, but it does require... Oh, this is... It's gonna cost me a fortune. Right. What type of fence is this? Low iron bar, I believe. Okie dokie. I'm so poor. I spent so long accumulating... The game is slow. Can we put that out there? It's not a fast game, you know? You lose money quickly and you gain it slowly. It takes its time. But it isn't that hard to do. I mean, this park is in good profit, you know? It makes a good amount of money. It really does. Let's, can I not move you? No, okay, you're gonna just sit obnoxiously in the middle. Fantastic, let's get rid of this fence. Bit more room for the lads and lasses. Yeah, that's nice. This is like a little entranceway, and then this is the main bulk of it. I'd love to be able to move any of this stuff, but I can't. We can move that, however. Put that kind of a bit more out of the way. And some plants and stuff just to liven it up. Some trees. Oh, that's so sad. My little raptors died. This is the purple planted area. It's kind of like a theme. Sort of. And we'll put a scratching post in there as well. And some rocks. No! Okay, there's nothing there to cry about, but still, that's so sad. She lived a long and beautiful life. What was that explosion? Was that the manta? Either way, I think we're coming together. Okay, so this is fine. That looks fine. There's a bit more room for them to play in. I think it'll stop the complaints for a little bit. We'll have to keep giving things away slightly, but it's kind of inevitable. I just do this every now and again. Just release a couple of penguins to the wild, just in case. Right, so I'm obviously going to have to wait for some cash to come in. That quest is done. We got African hunting dogs. Ooh, 3 different species of African animals within 3 months. No. Just because we're so poor at the moment. If I had the cash, we'd go for it. The problem is, we need money. You know? If I had like 30,000, we could do it. We could build a nice little African exhibit over here. And then another one here. And then this is going to be the safari zone. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Got a plan, folks. Got a plan. So, I'm thinking. Dangerous, I know. because this is a bit tight for room, because it's right next to the alpine area. This bit here is going to extend in a raised path. That's going to come forward over to here. Drop down to another exhibit. Also carries on to here, where we'll do the raised boulevard kind of area that I was talking about. Yep, about there. Then it'll drop down to here, but that'll connect. So this path here... Does it sound like I'm making sense, by the way? Because I'm in my head, I'm talking like... Yeah, it's fine, you know, there's some problems here. But I'm aware that it probably doesn't make sense to human beings, which is mildly worrying for me. Let's curve that down. So I just want people to be able to go around there. And I also want to put an arch in. I've got a little bit of money. Wooden arch. Which I like having there in a way, because that's kind of like the real start to the exhibit. You have to walk down this bit first. I'm worried that people are too lazy for that, but, oh well. What's wrong? Okay. Not like that there either. Hey! Just keep giving me the bank bouquets. Keep giving me the bouquets. I need the cash. Got 2, actually. Money. So I'm gonna, each exhibit's gonna have an arch that kind of signifies the start of the exhibit for real, you know? Why? Do I need to put another fence in? Have I possibly removed it when I just did that? Stick another one in, just in case. Very cheap, these. I'll put a couple in. Right. So that arch begins the woodland zone. You'll also enter over here, but that's via the raised pathway, so that'll look a bit different anyway. And that's going to encompass this bit up here. Desert bit will extend out from there. We'll put an archway here. And then that'll curve around into the exhibits, into the Zavari zone. That's that bit done. That's that bit done. This is going to have the central column. So that'll push out from here to the central column here. Too close to another object. Well, you say it can't reach it, but it appears to have its face in it right now. As does the dodo. There are literally two things using it. So I don't really know what you're on about. I'm not going to lie. I think you're talking rubbish. And the only one I don't have a solid plan for then is the Alpine exhibit. However, what we could do is like a show animal. If we can find an Alpine show animal, like the beluga, this is where we'll put the show thing. You don't need more space. This whole malarkey, opaque marine, this, you know, show things. Do you guess? Am I talking words? I am talking words. So we'll put one of these in, and there's some fancy stuff we can... Baby whale shark! Cool! Okay, I have no money, but... So I've got to get two additional educators. It's totally worth it for the whale shark. Totally worth it. I'm not even angry. Why'd I be angry? There we go. Right, so let's get that done quickly. We need a couple of educators. Or actually, we need a couple of podiums first. Educator podiums. Buildings? This is one slight problem. There are so many buildings in this game now. I also feel like my exhibits are a little bit... I need more path space, you know? But my popular exhibits would be these. So we'll put one here. That would make sense. So one can go there. And I believe this one will be the next. So that's quite helpful. So that can go... I don't know. Does it really matter? Probably doesn't really matter. Okay. Cool. And then let's hire some humans. Educators. Ah, right, yeah. Bam. Bam. So hopefully, let's go check if they're doing it. Ah! I'm drowning! Hopefully, my educator will realise there's a delightful podium here. And let's tell you what, let's make it a little bit easier on her and put some path in. That's a little silly. There we go. Okay, we'll just do the same over here. Just for... Yeah, okay, that's fine. And same over here. Oh no, that guy's all over it. Educating absolutely nobody. But apparently this is going to increase donations. And it is right next to the donation box. So hopefully that'll have a good effect. Either way, it's some cash. Well, it's not some cash. It's a baby whale shark. That's even cooler. Oh, look at them. Oh no, I didn't see you before. You're so cute. Hello. Oh, stop it. Stop it. It's too much. Okay, so late. Oh my god, I'm so poor. $8. I'm going to let this do its thing again. Everything seems pretty okay. The whole... Oh god. Yeah, well, no wonder you need more space. You're stuck on a... See, your friend is fine. Because they didn't climb a bloody mountain. I'm going to fix this. This is daft. Terrain modification. I'm just going to raise it up a little bit. So nobody can climb. There we go. That should stop it. If you can climb that, you deserve to get trapped up there, frankly. There we go. Lovely jubbly. We're going to end it there. Next episode, what are we going to do? Well, we don't really have a challenge that's relevant at the moment, so we can do whatever the hell we like. I'd like to focus on one of these three. Probably the desert one, because it's feeling maybe a little underloved compared to the others at the moment. This one's been developed quite nicely, and this one's got a butt ton of penguins in. Either way, it's going to be one of these two on the right-hand side. They're both going to... All of them are going to get, like, an extra exhibit. And then we start the main bits. I'm really excited about this here. I think we'll have to get rid of this river. Oh, no, 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 no. We're going to have to get rid of the river. I don't think it makes sense anymore. We'll probably flatten the whole area, actually. Just kind of make all this grassland. And then this is going to push out to here. And then exhibit here, probably exhibit here, or like a few, like a playground type thing here with some stuff, and then bam, central column of happiness. Why can't, look, it's like, I'll blimmin' do it then. I don't care if I'm a god. I like this exhibit. Tapirs, Styracosauruses, dodos. What else would you put in an exhibit? I will clean it up as you poop it out. That's how dedicated I am to my job right now. Yeah, we're gonna end it there. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I, as always, look forward to all your advice and queries. And so, can we double arch here? Will that look okay? Is that gonna look daft? No! Don't do this to me. Not now. What's new? What's new? What's new? What's new? What's new? The aquarium with jellyfish. So we're gonna reptile house. All this kind of stuff is stuff that I really want to put in as well. But it's gonna have to go in certain areas. So that's new. That's new. Bloody hell! There's a lot of stuff in this game. Fancy restaurant. A gorilla statue. Oh, something there. Stone viewing canopy. A koi. We can make a koi pond. Because why not? Stone arch. Lighthouse gazebo. Tiger fountain. I'm gonna have to get all of this. Tropical bounce house. Giraffe slide. We're gonna do like a really cool kids area as well. I want the kids to be happy. For the first time in my life, I think that's probably going to go in the area. Don't really have a... Maybe in the Alpine one, because I don't really have an idea for that one. What do we do? We're going to do a show tank. Where would you put it then? Maybe in this one? I need more room. I'm going to download the mod that gives you an extra large map. If you were a playground, where would you be? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for joining me as per usual. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.